perimeter. Teacher Nancy is showing a rectangle on the board with the measurement of its sides A and B as 12 units each and sides C and D as 8 units each. Nancy ma'am explains that the perimeter of this rectangle is 2 into length plus 2 into breadth. So, perimeter is 2 into length plus breadth. In this case, it is 2 into 12 plus 8 or 2 into 20, that makes it 40. Easy.